Now at the Hippodrome, it's a city that comes alive in mind-boggling ways with Cirque Dreams Illumination.
Yeah, from the creators of the Broadway hit Cirque Dreams Jungle Fantasy comes a new installment that combines circus acts with dance and music. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti takes a closer look.
This is Cirque Dreams Illumination, now at the Hippodrome for 16 performances in October. It's like a circus show in an urban setting coming to life in jaw-dropping ways.
Very everyday. However, the cool thing about the show is that all the everyday people have these extraordinary gifts and talents, and I myself am a reporter.
A reporter who sings. Oni Wachiku is the narrator of the show, which incorporates acts from performers from over 20 countries. Sergei has been balancing since he was six. Look at him now. Andre is a drummer who just happens to use juggling balls instead of drumsticks. Andre says he ground juggles because air juggling is just too common. The key, he says, is concentration, which I quickly find out is true.
You can juggle three balls in the air, but in the air it feels different than on the ground. So watch this, how I try to... Whoa, I almost got it! Oh, gosh, I had it going. It's harder.
For children, you have the colors, the imagination, the acts themselves. For adults, you have the music. You have the fact that people are able to fly in the air and juggle and contort and all these things that you just don't see every day. Makes you a kid again for an adult, and for a kid, it's fun.
Cirque Dreams Illumination will be here until October 17th. Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Wow.